day at the clubhouse. It's Minnie's birthday. We're gonna have a big surprise party for her.
You're all invited.
There's a lot to do, so everybody will have to chip in. Let's see now. First, we need to put up a happy birthday sign.
I'll do that, Mickey.
Okay, Daisy. And we'll need somebody to bake a birthday cake.
Gosh, that sounds like fun. I'll do it, Mickey.
You betcha, Goofy. And it sure would be swell to come up with a special song, you know, for a birthday present.
Excuse that.
Perfect. And that leaves me to get everyone to yell surprise to Minnie. Now, does anybody have any questions before we all get ready? One at a time, everybody.
George, I'm not sure I remember how to bake a cake.
And I'm not tall enough to hang a sign way up high.
Looks like making sure Minnie has the best birthday ever isn't going to be too easy. Whenever I need some helpful ideas, I get them from stories.
Me too. And I know where to get some really good stories. To the Mouseketeer.
Hey, it's the Mouseketeer, everyone.
Mouseker hey, Mouseker high, Mouseker ho. Mouseker ready, Mouseker set, here we go. You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseketeer. Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseketeer.
Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it.
From Doc McStuffins.
A treasure chest.
From Jake and the Neverland Pirates.
Oh boy, we got our Mouseketeers.
Each one will take us to a great story from our friends at Disney Junior.
Tell a story, a moment by song.
A story could help you with your song. Let's call for Toodles. Oh, Toodles.
Does the trick.
Oh, okay. Let me try my spell again.
No, there's no time. I have to make it snow for the royal ball.
So, it's going to be a snowball
team. A snowball? I get it.
It won't be anything if I don't practice my spell. Now, stand back. Stand back down below. Magic wand, make it go. I said it too fast. My spam book's gone.
Don't worry, Mr. Cedric. We'll help you find it.
Hey, everyone, do you see Cedric's bubble? If you see it, point it out!
It's over there!
Where? Oh. Missed it. Oh. Come on, everyone, where is it? Point it out!
There it is!
Ooh. Missed it again! Where is it now? Oh. There it is!
Mr. Cedric, it's behind you!
Oh, so it is! What if I make everyone disappear?
I have an idea. Why don't we all say the spell together?
Yes, yes, that could work.
Everyone, Sophie and Cedric need your help. Hold up your magic wands like this.
And remember, slow and steady does the trick.
Now do as I do.
Sky above.
Sky above.
Ground below.
Ground below.
Magic wand.
Magic wand.
Make it snow.
What idea did you get from Sophia the First?
It's a super brother song with a battle one for apple battle.
A sing together song is a great idea. Important for everyone? Even me?
Even you!
Munchie, this cake making thing sure has got me feeling yucky.
Well, don't worry, Goofy. Another story can give you some great ideas. Come on, let's call for Toodles. Ready? Oh, Toodles! There's Toodles! The stethoscope from Doc McStuffins. Clap along, everyone!
Doc is in and she'll face you up. You're a toy and you're in love. So.
Lammy, I
Princess, you have a case of the rippies.
The rippies? Ooh, I don't like the sound of that.
Sounds like a new injury for the big book of boo-boos.
You have a rip on your back, Lammy. But don't worry, I'm gonna fix it. I just need my magnifying glass.
The dragon is on it! Almost got it! Okay!
Stumpy, you dropped the magnifying glass!
And you knocked the soap into the sink!
Bitters!
Oh no! I can't fix anything with all these bubbles around.
What's that?
We need to pop them!
You heard, Doc? We gotta pop these bubbles!
You've given me. I can definitely give you a cuddle.
I feel better already.
Here you go, Doc.
Thanks, Allie. This looks hard, but I know I can do it.
Well, of course you can, Doc.
You can do it.
Come on, everybody.
You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
That's better. And you're good as new.
Taking all the ashes away. Didn't feel so good till you fixed me like I knew that you would. And I feel better, so much better now.
See, Lammy? When your friends cheer you on, there's nothing you can't do.
Mm-hmm. And now that I'm better, let's get back to dancing.
So, Goofy, what idea did you get from Doc McStuffins and her friends?
Oh, I know. I'm gonna find a friend to cheer me on while I try and bake a cake.
That's a great idea. Good luck.
Oh.
What's wrong, Daisy?
Minnie's party is going to start soon, and I still don't know how to hang up my sign.
Don't worry. You're just in time for another story that'll help you out.
Really?
Yeah. And it's also time to call for you-know-who again. Ready? There's Toodles. Team Treasure Chest from Jake and the Neverland Pirates.
Jake and the Neverland Pirates. Climb aboard, be hard to use, and be a pirate true. Let's go!
Treasure chest? Yeah. Great! Yo-ho, let's go!
Mr. Smee. Open the chest so I can take all the treasure.
Tis no use, Captain Hook, sir. The chest is locked.
Fear not, for locks can be picked. Stand back as I use me hook to open the lock. All blast and barnacles.
Here, stop, aren't you, sir?
I am not. Yes. Now then, how to open this chest?
Crackers, this is gonna be good.
Oh my, Captain, there's something awful fishy about these bushes.
What? Oh, I'm not interested in bushes. I'm interested in treasure.
But Captain, the bushes, they're moving.
What? Oh, nonsense, Smee. You're imagining things. For the last time, there is nothing strange about those bushes.
Ahoy, Captain Hook!
Hey, the Neverland Pirates!
That's us!
Yeah,
and that's our team treasure chest.
We'd like it back, please.
Never! No one gets this treasure chest but me!
We need to get Hook away from our treasure chest.
But he's so stubborn.
Only the Tick-Tock Croc could scare old Featherhead away from treasure.
Thanks, Scully. That gives me a pirate plan. Let's all make Hook think the Tick-Tock Croc is coming.
Everybody, put your arms out front and pretend to be snapping crocodiles like this.
And let's all say Tick-Tock.
Tick-Tock. Tick-Tock. Tick-Tock.
Tick-Tock.
Tick-Tock. Tick-Tock. Tick-Tock.
We'll all jump up and yell, surprise!
And we can all yell surprise too!
Yay! Hello! Hello, is anybody here?
Okay, get ready. One, two, three.
Surprise!
Oh my goodness! Why, you all remembered my birthday!
Why, we thought of everything! Good friends, a beautiful cake, swell decorations,
and we have a present for you.
Oh, really? A present for me?
Uh-huh. It's the best birthday to his best for friends.
As you can see, we hold no gift. There's no news to
every day on Disney Junior. All right, you guys, say goodbye.